Blame it all on R2, said the girl from Naboo, 'cause I followed him into that bar. A couple of drinks, and soon Jar Jar Binks was the best thing about Star Wars so far. I had blue milk and Jack with this guy dressed in black. He was strong, dark, and 7'3". But when I went home with the Lord of the Sith, that's not all that went home with me. 'Cause I got crabs from Darth Vader when he took me back to his star freighter and used the Force.
Darth Vader, only you could be so bold.
Only, of course.
Give yourself to the dark side.
But now I itch like a Tusken Raider. Should've never played with his lightsaber. Oh, I got crabs from Darth Vader. She said, I got a butt like Jabba the Hutt. But Darth said he'd love to clone me. He's not bad at Nookie. He roared like a Wookie through episodes 1, 2, and 3. But at double sunrise, he grabbed his disguise and dumped me in Tatooine sand. Hope that freak went to bake in that big lava lake. That's my last one Jedi night stand. 'Cause I got crabs from Darth Vader. When I got too close to that dictator, he said, I'll get you.
Don't underestimate the Force.
And Leia too.
I have you now.
I love that sound from his respirator. But now I need an exterminator. 'Cause I got crabs from Darth Vader.
It does.
But now I itch like a Tusken Raider. Should've